Yeah, that's how it's. All right, guys, I'm back. You're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Let's do it. Let's get right into this.
You're all fucking dead. What
the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit.
Get him! Fucking let him get away!
Hey, is he over there?
He ain't here. Fan out!
Damn.
You see him? Over here!
Mm-hmm. Come on. Mm, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Anything?
Nah, man, I got nothing.
Hush, hush now. You hush, hush. One. Doing pretty good here. Let's see if I can tag his ass somewhere. Ooh, I got him. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Oh my god. Oh, yep. It's not good. Time to run. Yep. I'll grab that.
See him?
He's not over here.
No.
Holy shit.
Is he over there?
Not here. Keep looking.
Yeah. Oh, that pussy.
Right here!
Oh, fuck! Fuck. Lose that bitch. Come on, pop on up. You gonna want a break?
We can work something out.
What we gonna work out? Let's work this out though. That's how we gonna do that, motherfucker.
All right, come on down.
Shit, she didn't have to do too much of nothing. I was down there handling business. Yeah, dig? Let's go. Excuse me.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Now, I gotta look around.
You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
Nah, I'm gonna wait while I get a new one. Okay. Now, let me look around. Okay, there's a lot of goodies over here. A chair looks like it's having a seizure or something. Before I look back here, people, let me, look around everywhere. Lots of plates. Take that. Oh, shit. Wi-Fi sure that might be started a fire. Put one of those hollows working on blood streets. I don't give them water to take the firefighter cities. They need to earn their independence on their own and differently. In order for the firefighter to go all the way to the other side of the country. If we're fighting today, I suggest we rid ourselves of them. The city is ours, our people. I don't see why we can't rule ourselves. Shit, that don't look like it turned out too good for you. Alright. I got nothing in here. Alright, watch out. I got a baseball bat. Let me. Yeah, I'll switch this. Baseball bat. Let me pick it up. Only thing about them damn baseball bats is they break and shit too quick. They do. Like, it's only a couple pops and then. Welcome back, you guys. I'm trying to get it in some more. I want to finish both of these games. I know it's going to take a while, but we got this. Yeah. All that.
Do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
How was that?
This looks like a good spot.
About 60. Okay. Pistol. That's it, huh? For 30. What? Man. They don't get this shit together. That's it. Wow. And that takes all that for nothing. Ain't that a bitch? That was stupid.
Get down.
These people are fucking jerks. Oh my god.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
So they're just riding around killing other innocent people for their... You know, that'd be suck if this world went to shit like that. Instead of everybody coming together to get the world back to what it's supposed to be, you will have freaking idiots like that.
It's just, oh man.
You know, that's crazy, man. That is insane. You think humanity would be a little bit stronger and come together. Although a few living people you got, you know. It fucking shouldn't matter what race, creed, or religion. Let's get together and...
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Oh, shit.
There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Mm-hmm. I look too close, buddy. You need this listener. Where that motherfucker go? Ain't gonna play like that, bitch. Motherfuck. This fucking plan, I ain't gonna see or something. Why do I feel it? Ellie, go out there. Oh, there you go, you motherfucker. Gotcha. All right.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying...
Oh, fuck.
That was a compliment.
Yep, fuck it. This is one I need. Jesus. Ellie, pick that shit up. She should better pick up, you know, bats and things that you lay down. Like, that would be hella cool. She can have a little melee weapon, the baseball. I know that baseball bat ain't that heavy. She can't swing that bitch. Right. like, yo, I swear. Just, I can never get over the graphics, man. Watch out. Anyway, little mama. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh my God.
Fuck.
All right, bitch. Oh, come on, Shake. Stop bullshitting. Stop bullshitting, baby. Come on, buddy. Talk to me nice. Uh-huh. Don't you do it. Oh, I see you, buddy. Come on to me. I appreciate you. Bitch. Oh, how did I just do that? I shot that hat off, motherfucker.
Ellie, cover me.
Okay.
I'm good, little mama. Stay on you, stay on my six. Check this building out real quick. We're looking decent. Splatter your shit, bucko. Popped that top for real, didn't I? Oh, yeah. Blew your whole mouthpiece loose. what happens when you're on the wrong side of the law, kid. One more left. Let's go see what we can get in here. We're gonna play with him a little bit. Little weasel. You're the only one left, huh? Grab all that. Watch out, Ellie, baby. You all good? Bring your ass on over here. I'll beat the fuck out you. I ain't gonna use no bullets. Where is he? There he goes. You.
Oh man, endure and survive.
What?
Yes, ma'am.
Comment the thing.
Pretty clear back there.
Zone.
Yeah, these people are assholes.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they have families?
Everyone has a family.
Right?
Best not to dwell on it.
Probably not.
Yeah, no. I hear you. Yeah. Just say, how can you not, like, for real? Dresser did not want to be open. Like, you do not need me. This is going to the city with a handful of charges hiding in a hotel. We took care of that. A bunch of the raiders in stock. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fight. We won't be buying tanks a time soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvaged. The ones excepting the Humvee, we've managed to repair it in COVID. 50 cal mounted gun. This thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with this now. Oh, yeah? Alright, ooh, that must be that motherfucker. Ooh. That's not. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Pretty charity. Oh, shit, time, baby.
Ooh. There you go.
Right here. Yep. Goodies, goodies. Oh, most definitely. You shy shit. All right, let's get on up out of here, girl.
Hey, get me up there.
I got you.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
He said that like she didn't just ask him. That area, motherfucker. That's how I'm feeling right now.
Almost there.
Yes, we are. Let me see. No.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Either or, Chef.
There's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Wow. He's
gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right? Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six. Nope. Seven. Not even close. Ten. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. I swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. That's special. How do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military rocker in the hotel, and back in the day, me and Ruben stumbled on him. Right behind him. That shit still good? When are you making some more? Why?
What do you think? I want some.
I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it.
I'm tripping.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing up.
You better be as good as you say it is.
The bacon.
Fuck. Bullshit. 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 Shut your ass up. Shut your ass up. Wanted to get the hell up out of here. Come on, Ellie. Where you at? Come on, girl. shit. I forgot where we're going. Oh, no. Ooh. King's building. Oh, my God. Ellie, come on. Where are you? Run. Oh, shit. Ooh. Woo! Oh, fuck. Run, Ellie, run. God damn. Oh, fuck it, bitch.
Over there.
Fuck her. I'm building. Where are you? Where? Get. Check these rooms real quick. Yep. Oh, where is that? Thank you. Need dogs. Okay, you okay? Are you standing up? I guess it's okay for me to stand up.
I think we lost him.
I love this game. This game is a shit. Shift here. Let me go ahead. Make that. Go ahead and get this together here. Okay. Do it like that. Do it with everything. 35. Next one is my weapon sway for show. This is a nice house. Shit.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Oh, motherfucker. scalp or something. Oh, cut him. Cut him. Yeah, he said, what the fuck? That's right.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Man, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that.
Yeah. They're graphic,
a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Don't try no funny business.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Ain't no problem. She would have. She would have cut somebody deep just like she tried to. Sorry, looking around. Nice TV.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like family.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Hold on. You have time, baby. Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Cool.
Most definitely. Yeah, that's why I'm keeping my shares. Because they're worth opening doors. If I got shit, I keep enough bullets to shoot motherfuckers, especially those damn clickers. So.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Take some of that away. Yep. Boom. Get my shield back. Let's roll. Hello. That's all he's in. Where? That's a mirror. My bad, guys. Excuse me, little fella.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
It's the assholes.
Fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It was a man.
What is it?
We only take what we have to.
Let that little kid have a toy, man, out of all this bullshit going on.
How far is this place?
Don't leave him alone. Close. Real close. I'll pick that toy at toy at. Wish I could pick it up, Ellie, and give it to him later or something. Why would you do that, yo? Like, that's crazy. Hell yeah, she did too. My girl. Good shit, Ellie. Good shit, little mama. Get that to him later.
What'd you
of
find?
Course.
Stay with her.
Okay.
One was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Anything?
No, man, I got
nothing. Get him! Where'd you go? Here we go!
Ooh. With this shit here, baby.
We did it. Not bad, old timer.
I do what I can do when I can do. You know what I'm saying? That's how I roll, baby. Oh, that's the way to get up there. Let me check in here, though. Where you at, girl?
Guys up there.
motherfucker!
Rich. Pretty shady. That's how I do. I go for the face. Pop goes the weasel. You understand me? Ugh. That's what you would have got if I was close enough.
This door. You sure it's safe being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them.
Hold on. Check his bathroom there. Oh, there we go. Oh, another bullet hole, huh? Lucas Rios? Hold up, young buck. One more bathroom. Toe down. Can't get in there. Okay. All right.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same. Oh, you're 14, huh? I'm close.
I'm trying to spit game to Ellie. You hear me? How are you, girl? Huh?
I am.
You 14? I'm 14, too. What's up? I'm going to teach you to kill his family, so yeah. He's turned on and started to make it. It's good to know.
Here we are.
There better not be no setup, man.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
You understand, brother?
Why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked.
Yeah, blueberry hurt you?
She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just going to drag him across the country to find him?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
Relax there, buddy.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
Let's do this, man.
He says it's time to go.
Joel was getting it. They should have had him snoring a little bit. You know what I mean? That'd been funny.
Like glue. Got it. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Oh, yeah.
Relax, old man.
Just hope you know the way.
More.
Hey, how you doing?
I was just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some electric. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Got him. Okay, everyone move up. Joel, there's a guy on that light up there.
Woo! Nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad.
Yep, nope, not the time for that.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Over there!
Motherfucker. Oh, man. I'm gonna move around on the motherfucker, huh? Bitch. That was my fault. One paying attention. I'm just shooting and shit. Like, I ain't got sense enough to move up and shit. You know what I mean? I dropped these first couple fools. Headshots. Bomb. Bomb. Fantastic.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, no. Oh, shit. All right, come on.
Go!
Bitch.
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, no. Got
him. Fucker.
Come on, everyone.
For shit, man.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on. Oh, shit. Hurry, hurry. Hey!
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
What? Oh, shit. One more time. Punch it.
We stick together.
That's what's up, Ellie. Hell yeah. Where the fuck are we supposed to be?
Go, come on.
Come on, girl.
Go around to the other side.
The fuck do we get out of here?
Oh.
Was that?
Let's see, bitch. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
You see that? What? What is it? There's a body over here! Spread out!
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Come on. Let's see.
there's something over there. I don't see anything. Well, let's get on with it then.
Tourist!
Look, man. We can work something out, okay?
Oh, we're about to. We're about to. You just shot me. And it hurt.
Oh, shit.
Motherfucker. Now you want to work something out. After I just shot your jaw. Bastard. Okay, let's take a peek, you know. Nothing back there. Alright. Anything back here? Nope. I know what I'm doing. Yeah. Go, Joe. Go. Oh. Get up, Joe. Run, you mother snacker. Run, Joe.
Fuck. How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past him.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it.
Shit. Oh.
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong?
Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey, hey, hey! He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Step back.
Shit, stupid.
If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me, too. We would have drowned.
Fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
Yeah, me too.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah.
I'm good now.
Let's go find that radio tower.
Yeah, I do.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Always. What? So we got got up in here. Looks like it's pretty stacked. All right. Oh, another one of those comics.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Guys, how much time is this coming to an end? So it's possible it seems better. And I know that this balance happens sooner or later. I guess the time of the suit was not the most kind. What could possibly go wrong, right? If you haven't fired scabs on me, I'll step on my scabs and banks. Ish. So don't step on my skeleton. Goes into there. Anything up here? Probably not. Let's check down here. Nothing. Goes. What we got here? Yep. Go ahead and fix that.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Oh, hold on. I'll say look for stuff. I'm looking. Hold on, y'all. Always work. Oh, shit. Let's see what we find here. Oh, this is him? It must be. They said don't step on, and I think I accidentally did. Ain't that something? What we got here, man?
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
Let's try to see what's going on.
Give me a hand with this. All right, same time. Come on. Let's do it. All right, come on, kids, go. All right. You go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning. Which way?
Can I climb up here? I can. I'll be right back. Robert Reddit. I pronounced that right. Hopefully I didn't butcher it too much, you know. Making sure nothing. All right, we're out of here.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Just checking. Ellie?
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door.
Get your little self in out here.
Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
Yes, it is. You. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. You're in the way.
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Well, a few months was a waste. Everyone thinks infected and uninfected trying to kill you. Mankind is back to the food chain, baby. I'm kind of sick of survival song. The sewers seem pretty safe, limiting exits, entrance. Makes it easier to defend. If anyone gets in here, I can lose them in a maze. I might not be tough, but I'm quick. Maybe I just need to be. So I'm going to all of this short out. I think I'll. I'm a sore mole, man. This dude. Pretty shakedown, let me. Okay, everything is packed and ready to go. Alright. Nothing in here we need.
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here. Can we get out this way?
Jammed.
Oh, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Henry, give it a shot.
got something for you. I got here. Oh.
Oh shit.
Come on out of there.
Joel! You okay?
Yeah. Still in one piece.
Where'd you start? Flashlight. Yesterday, about ish. Oh, way down by there. Skip it down. Oh my god. I'm sorry. That was my wife's dog, you guys.
Go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Hey, damn, y'all couldn't wait on me, huh?
Yeah, don't jinx us.
All right, that's all y'all gonna do? I gotta find my own way, huh?
I'm impressed with you, too.
We're pros at this by now.
Yeah. Right? Let him know, Ellie. That's what we do.
What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice.
Oh, it's a sound trap.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Ooh. Ugh, yes, new weapon, baby. Where have you been all my life? Oh, something else. What's this?
Ellie, don't.
Calm down.
Where is so? Okay. Ooh,
hey, Sam. Yeah. Same with
she told you.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
She said, Ellie, she said, calm down.
Did you see that? Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Man, relax. Yeah. Let this kid have fun, yo. You're a little too intense, man. Okay.
hear that. Infected.
Shh, shh. Quiet.
We're gonna see what it is. Down. What? Come on. Come on. We want y'all to come on over. Come on. My favorite. Oh yeah. This little sucker will do. Just fine. Hear me?
There was a clicker that had been going for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more.
Little cannon right here.
Doubtful. I know.
That's so leaving letters fucking everywhere. We're trying to figure out what else is there. Someone's a little one. I was here, I got infected. Probably got the door, I don't know. All I know where to hold out. If Ish and the others are alive, maybe they can rescue us. If it comes down to it, I'll make it quick. I want to call. Damn. And he killed the kids in himself. That's crazy, bruh. My God. Wow, that's... I mean, what, y'all want to leave the kids alive? Oh, that's sure. Yes, sir. Why can't we, like, carry two of them? Don't that be dope, you know? As a backer. That's crazy how you kick it around. It sounds like you're kicking it. Metal sound on the ground. Alright, let's carry on, shall we?
Out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back! Oh, Sam!
It's all right, man.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me.
All right.
Must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
All right, let's see. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's all good, though.
Like every time.
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go!
Stick with me, little man.
See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
And we'll be all good.
Okay.
I should have some nice little upgradables here in a minute. Let's see here.
Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that motherfucker. Mm-hmm. You one of them.
Do you see it?
Come on. Oh, bitch. Get off him. You still hollering? Shut the hell up. Fuck it. We're walking through here like we own the joint now. Come on, little man. I wish a mother would. You hear me? Don't she worry about nothing. Literally. Oh. I miss you. Oh, look at this one here. How we gonna do that? Yeah, you keep it low, little man. You keep it low. This motherfucker. What the hell up?
You did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah. Let me.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't you see it?
Son, I wish I knew. Because they didn't deserve it. You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Hold on, before you do that, I feel like I'm missing some stuff. I'll do that. I'll take that. Okay, I'll run through here. Can't keep there, all that, blah, blah, blah. That goes up there, was back over there. Didn't go in this room, though. Let me check over here real quick. Oh, well, look at that. Yes, sir.
But there were a lot of them here.
Appreciate ya.
Looks like it.
See, I would have missed this. I would have missed it. Level 3 tool. Okay, see? I'm telling you, man, that's why it's always good to look around. Always. Appreciate that. I'm cool. She take that board. Have something to do. You know what I'm saying? Let's roll, little man. Get out of here. Go ahead and grab that ladder and that ski daddle. You hear me?
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Appreciate you, little buddy. Appreciate you.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Go away. Over there.
Sam!
Why? I gotta be the last one, Ellie.
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together. Come on.
He just crawled through.
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go. Everyone upstairs. Let's go.
Come on, Ellie. Looks like we gonna have to hold it down up in her.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here. What about you? I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Cover me! I'm on it!
Alright, hold on, man. Leave me alone. Let me try to claim them to collect out here.
Let's move. Move. Let's go, let's go.
You're dealing with a couple of them pucka puckas and boom
fresh
boom.
Air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? There's a warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if there's anything. Yep. Oh, goodness, in the back.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
What was this place like without infected?
I'm off roll for real. That must be for my rifle. Yeah.
It's pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, I... A friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the fire.
You need a long road.
Yeah, well... Now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Let's go back around. See where the other guy. There it is. Man, this looks way more detailed and everything.
You know, like, easy, but
this is so amazing.
Living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Oh, shit. Missed those stairs right there. Guys, let's head it on down here. It's a cool little neighborhood.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Yeah, let me check this house. If I can find a little more scrap, then I will come back to that table. That's what I will do. Excuse me, Ellie. Darn letters are everywhere. Something else. Cool thing, huh? I'm gonna grab that once I move down. I see it up there.
Ceiling's falling apart. Right, watch yourself. You found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
What? No way. That's what's up, see? Man, I'm telling you, man. It's good to always look. Here we go. We got another. Let's do it. Let's go, baby. Listen to the crack. You hear me? Let me go pop. Let's go. Open all safes. Let's go. Okay. All right, let's go.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Found another one. Let's go. Okay, what we got up here? One more. Look, let's go. I was all the way up here on the third floor and I just cracked it alone, baby. Without knowing it. Yeah. All you gotta do is listen sometime. Ultimate Safe Cracker. Alright, we clear it out. Let me go back to this.
Hey, Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh,
damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it?
Yeah.
Boosh.
She said boosh. All right, y'all stay there real quick. Let me run to this table real fast.
This is as good a spot as any.
296. I finna say, shoot. I know we got enough for everything. Now, let me look my little fella. That's 25, 30, 40. Let's get you out the way. I'm going one on everyone so I can make sure I spread everything out. Stairs with those three fire rates. Okay. Knock that one out. Okay. Next one. Another little fella. Oh, there ain't a little fella. This is like a hand cannon crease. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put that. That's my 15. Like this out. Increases kick. Yep, I need that. Okay. Pass it the whole around. Let's get one here. Back here real quick. Let's go to the big fellas. I ain't did nothing to my bow. Yep. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and do this one. Okay. to my right, then. Because as we go faster. That's only one. Okay. Well. Since I got one, I should do a lot more, then I'll go ahead and knock that one out. If we should... Yep. Well, I'm out of here. We'll go to his next house real quick. Oh, that's what they was doing. Shit.
Will come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
Go ahead and speed addle.
Get out! Oh. Fucking sniper. Did you see him?
Somewhere down the street.
Right now.
Oh, here.
I'll stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep it. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
I got this, yellow belly. Yeah, they better be glad. They better be glad.
fight this asshole! Cover me! I'm... For that!
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
Oh, all right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Henry!
Shit!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-oh. No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It was Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve it.